This is a fabric installation that I prepared for Grace Episcopal Church in Ocala, Florida for the season and specific day of Pentecost for 2012. In this you can see each of the panels being applied to the rafters. It is right over the altar area there. It is fabrics that include some tulle plus organza so that there is transparency or kind of translucency so that you can see what's behind it. You can see the crucifix is still behind there, but you can also see the stained glass in the back coming through. Obviously, the red and orange is there to represent the fire for the season of Pentecost. As with any project like this, it kind of evolves over the time of the conception of the idea and when it actually comes to fruition. I wasn't able to use exactly the configuration of rafters the way that I wanted to. There just wasn't room to do it, and of course you want to be able to move easily when you're up 20-some feet over the ground. The altar also was in the way to do things exactly the way that I wanted to, but it still came out pretty much the way that we had intended, and you can see the billowing of the fabric and the air movements within the space.